Welcome to Metro News, lifeline of your city. So today's issue is refused to grant any relief to actor Sonu Sood, who had knocked on the doors of Justice Prithviraj Chavan against a BMC notice over a illegal construction carried at his residency building in Juhu area of Mumbai. While dismissing Sonu Sood's plea, Justice Chavan said, "The ball is now in the office of the BMC." Sood's lawyer Amok Singh sought time of at least 10 weeks to comply with the orders of BMC. Justice Chavan said, "You are too late. You had ample opportunities. Law helps those who are delayed." Sood's building Shakti Sagar is facing demolition by the Brihan Mumbai Municipal Corporation. Sonu Sood and his wife Sonali had approached the High Court after Dindoshi Civil Court dismissed their plea for relief. The civil body had issued a notice to the actor in October. According to the complaint, it added that the land was inspected on Monday and officially found unauthorized development being done even after the notice was sent to him. The civic body had in October given the actors a month's time to restore the changes in the property. Meanwhile, Bharatiya Janata Party leader Ram Kadam reacted to the complaint and claimed that the BMC had the Maharashtra government are targeting Sood. Another Vedanta politics by Shiv Sena, the tweeted, "This complaint against social worker and actor Sonu Sood seems politically motivated. We saw how this Maharashtra government attacked and targeted Kangana Ranaut. Shiv Sena was always against Sonu Sood's humanitarian work. During the coronavirus inducted lockdown, Sood had garnered adulation for helping a number of migrant workers to reach their hometowns. During the coronavirus induct lockdown, Sood had garnered adulation helping a number of migrant workers attempting to reach their hometowns. He was credited for making transport arrangements for over 100 of migrant workers stranded in Mumbai because of the nationwide lockdown. On June 7, the actor met Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray at his residency in Mumbai. On the same day, Shiv Sena MP Sanjay Raut accused him of enacting a script by the Bharatiya Janata Party to show the state government in bad light.